idea. I'm very familiar with the area, the neighborhood, the road itself. The fact that Clay Hill Road, well, we won't go into Clay Hill Road, especially the top of it with all the driveway permits, but I just don't think it's a good idea to put a business of this nature, or frankly, any kind of nature, off Clay Hill Road and in that area. That's my opinion. I don't know how you all feel about it. I wanted to put that right out there, that I'm not going to support this. And it's nothing personal, it's just, I don't think it's a good place for that business, myself.
And I agree with John. I mean, I do total admiration for the effort they put into this thought. But it's just, I just don't think that road can support that much traffic, nor do I think it's the right place to put a business. And again, we always talk about spot zoning, so this would be another option, spot zoning.
Yeah, again, the nature of throwing that zoning in that area and a potential use of where, you know, a lot of alcohol could be involved in a lot of these events, and it could be a recipe for some real serious problems. That's my opinion.
Yeah.